नमो नारायण श्रीमान् वेंकटनाथार्य कविथार्किक केशरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि अडियन लेट्स कंटिन्यू टू एंजॉय स्वामी यामनाचार्य स्तोत्र रत्नम सो टुडेज वर्सेस वर्स नंबर 30 विलास विक्रांत परावरालयम् नमस्यदार्तिक्षपणे कृतक्षणं धनं मदीयं तव पादपङ्कजं कदानुसाक्षात् करवाणि चक्षुषा. सो पेरुमाल् सेस् ओके यू आर् वरीड् अबौट् सफरिङ्ग् बिकास् आफ् युवर् अक्रूड् पापम्स् आल् ओवर् युवर् प्रीवियस् बर्त्स् अण्ड् मिलियन्स् आफ् बर्त्स्. You have mistakenly thought that the fruits of punyams as papams as well. There are very many punyams that you have done as well. So now don't worry, Alavandar. I will arrange for you to be happy and live happily because of your punyams and would not have any suffering in this Moola Prakriti anymore. Be happy here. Alavandar says, no. Punyam is also a golden cage. I do not desire. Not only did I ask for removal of suffering, I also do not want the worldly material pleasures, the bhogyams. No. I want the one that I desire for, and that is you, your lotus feet, kaikarya ruchi, moksha anubhavam. I am not desirous of any other kaivalya anubhavam as well. Not even the Jivatma Sakshatkaram, not even the enjoyment of Jivatma. Swami Alavandar explains that I am looking only in desire of your lotus feet. And he declares this intense twarai, intense quench, to intense thirst to reach the lotus feet, to desire for the lotus feet. To desire for kaikarya ruchi of his divine effulgence. And he know that one can get clear understanding of prapatti, post prapatti, enjoyment of that, the intense desire from these slokas. From now for 17 slokas, Swami explains this, that he is looking for the enjoyment of Sriman Narayana, nothing but that. Let's enjoy as well. Vilasa Vikranta Paravaralayam Namasyadarti Kshapane Kritakshanam Dhanam Madiyam Tava Pada Pankajam Kadanu Sakshat Karavani Chakshusha. O Emperumane Sriman Narayana, Vilasa Vikranta Paravaralayam, like a divine sport, you had effortlessly, easily measured the whole universe as Trivikraman, spanning, manifesting everywhere, everything with your lotus feet. And you measured everyone, and you measured, and because of that you had saved the whole world, the whole universe. Paravaralayam. Para means the upper world, avara means the lower worlds. And namasyatarthi kshapane kritakshanam. Namasyat. Namasyat means sharanagatar. People who had performed sharanagati. Arthik chapane kritakshanam. You remove the sharanagata samsaric afflictions. You destroy their grief, destroy their sorrows completely, who surrender and submit themselves at your feet. Madiyam dhanam. Dhanam madiyam tavapada pankajam. That your lotus feet, which had measured, which has manifested, or which has touched everywhere, all the lokas, para, avara, lokas, and that which removes the suffering of the saranagatas, prapannas, that lotus feet, tavapada pankajam, that beautiful divine lotus feet, pankajam, kadanu sakshat karavani chakshusha, kadanu, when will I, sakshat karavani chakshusha, when will I be able to see with my own naked eyes? When will I be able to enjoy seeing those beautiful eyes? And that is what is the meaning of this sloka. So those who want to attain this, so you need to have artitvam and you need to have samartyam. You need to desire for and you need to have the qualification to desire for or the capability to desire for. So both are there with Alavandar. And he says, and so Alavandar enjoys that because you had blessed me with that Tivra Bhakti, with that Parabhakti, Parajnana, Paramabhakti. Because of that post-Prapatti period, now because of your blessing, I would love to desire for enjoyment of seeing your lotus feet. I cannot wait any further. I'm having an intense thirst to see that. And Vilasa Vikranta Paravaralayam. Vilasa. Vilasa means like a sport. Simply, effortlessly, you had measured with your lotus feet. Yasya Urushu Trishi Vikramaneshu Adikchiyanti Bhuvanani Vishwa. Vishnu Suktam says, Yasya Urushu Trishi Vikramaneshu Adikchiyanti Bhuvanani Vishwa. So in that Vishnu Suktam, he says, Paralokam is the Sri Vaikuntha Lokam. Avaralokam is all that is below. So for us, the above seven lokas and the below seven lokas, above seven lokas as Rishi, Vayu, Devaloka. Below seven lokas is Atala, Sutala, Rasatala, Taratala, Narakati. All that lokam. But here, para means paralokam, Sri Vaikuntham. Avara means all below, the 14, 13 lokas. So, Namasya Dartik Chapane Kritakshanam. And those Sharanagatas, sorrows, immediately you remove. So, because of Yemperuman, because he is Sarvajnan, because he is Sarvashaktan, he can on his own accord remove the sufferings of ours. But he would not do that. If he does that, he has to do for everyone without being partial. Then he will be considered partial if he removes only for few. So he is expecting an excuse that one needs to raise his hand, perform Sharanagati, and then he would be able to get them rid of their sorrows. So, dhanam madiyam tava pada pankajam. Dhanam. What's dhanam? Do you think our dollars and house and property, materials are all dhanam? Vaitta manidhi is your lotus feet. The infinite treasure is your lotus feet. Sarira padanavati prabunishevana padanat abindana dhananjaya. Prasamadam dhanam dandanam dhananjaya vivardhanam dhanamududa govardhanam susadhanam apadhanam sumanasam samaradhanam nasti pitirarjitam kinchit namaya kinchitarjitam hastime hasti shailagre vastu paitamaham dhanam. So this dhanam is Sriman Narayana. He is the dhanam. Nothing else is dhanam. So this dhanam cannot be taken away, cannot be stolen, cannot diminish, cannot go away after we pass away. It will not. It will be with us always. That dhanam madiyam, my dhanam, and that my ancestral property. My Natha Sriman Nathamuni showed me that through Manakal Nambi. So tava pada pangajam, tava, your lotus feet, that is the dhanam. Not somebody else's feet, not some street walker, wanderer, vagabond's feet. It is your divine lotus feet. And this lotus feet is the one that is desired for by all mumukshus, those who are desirous of moksham. All muktas, their parama bhogyam is this lotus feet. And kadanu sakshat karavani chakshuja. When will I be able to see this? When will I be able to enjoy? Na chakshusha pashyati kashchana yenam, says Vishnu Dharma. Na mamsa chakshusha drashtum brahma bhutaha sa shakyate. This Emberuman, Parabrahmam, Sriman Narayana cannot be seen, cannot be comprehended, cannot be visualized by our naked eye, says Vishnu Purana. So Shruti Smriti also says the same thing. Pratyakchosina kasyachite, says Shaunakar in Jitante Stotram. Emberumane, nobody can see you in person with their naked eye. But still, he can grant Divya Chakshush to Arjuna, to Sanjaya, to Dhritarashtra, like that. Similarly, please grant me the Divya Chakshush, says Alavandar. People who can see Perumal with their eyes straight are those who do Vedadhyayanam, and those every day, and those who do Patanjala Yoga Sastra. So those who are in Yogam, Dhyanam, meditation, are those who perform Vedadhyayanam every day. So Swadhyaya, Swadhyayascha Churuta Yekamasya Yogo Dvitiyam Abhivikshanaya Adhyayana Mananana Yon Mananana Nayanosya Drashta Na Mamsa Chakchur Abhivikshatetam. So that is what the Shruti says. So those who perform Swadhyayam, the Veda Adhyayanam every day, and those who do the Patanjala Yoga Sastram, Yogam, perform Yogam, Dhyanam, only they can see Perumal. See Perumal means enjoy the darshan of Perumal in their inner eye. And one cannot see with their naked eye. The Mudala Alvars, Poigai Alvar, Budatta Alvar, Pei Alvar, Swami Desikan says in Dehalisa Stuti, they were actually Veda Dhyayanam, Vedic Brahmins, Brahmanottamas, as well as they were yogis, and hence they could visualize Perumal straight there in the Dehali, Idaikkali. And that Vamana, it is mentioned in Vamana Puranam. Swami takes that from Vamana Puranam and writes in Dehalisa Stuti. So even when there is no yogam, some people get, due to Bhagavat Kataksham, the Bhagavat Sevai, they are able to converse with Perumal, like Trikkachi Nambi, Trimayishai Alvar, Sri Bhashyakarar, like that. And because Sriman Nathamuni also must have got Sakshatkaram, Swami Alavandar wants the same way Sri Alavandar get that. I would like to be blessed as well. Even Swami Desikan mentions that Nikadeshu Nishamayami Nityam Nigamantai Radunapi Mrgyamanam Yamalarjuna Drishtabale Kelim Yamuna Sachika Yavanam Yuvanam. Swami says even he was blessed with straight the whatever that Yamuna, in the Yamuna ashore, Krishna was wandering here and there, that he could see. Similarly, Alavandar also is requesting for, praying for such a darshan. Even in Chandogya Upanishad, Sava Yesha Divyena Chakshusha, after Mukti, after Moksham, one can see that. However, even before Moksham, one can get that Anubhavam. Some Mahans can get the Anubhavam. Alavandar wants to get that Maha Anubhavam. And with that, we would conclude. And what is required here is, Alavandar says, if I am blessed by yourself to enjoy seeing you here, it would be my bhagyam, parama bhagyam. I want that alone, and I am desirous of that. Are you going to take one more Trivikrama avataram? Then I can see. Please, at least bless me inside my mind perhaps. But that's not adequate. I want you here in front of me so that I can see you in the outside world with my naked eyes. Please bless me with your divine Divya Mangala Vigraham. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha.